that shelter coming from the European community.
The governor of the Kunene region, Angelika Muharukua, has died, a statement from the office of the president confirmed on Sunday morning. It is with a great sense of shock that we've learned about the passing away of Honourable Angelika Kazetjindire Muharukua early on Sunday. No cause was stated, but it is suspected that she died of a heart attack in a Windhoek hospital early on Sunday morning. The office of the president also sent its deepest sympathies and condolences to the bereaved family, friends and comrades of Muharukua, who served as governor of the Kunene region since 2015. Before then, Muharukua was deputy minister of the Women and Child Welfare Ministry. Meanwhile, Zambezi governor Lawrence Sampofu described Kunene governor Angelika Muharukua as an open-minded individual who always expressed her opinion freely. In an interview with NAMPA, Sampofu said Muharukua was a liberated person who could not be stopped from expressing herself by anyone. Sampofu said since Muharukua was appointed governor in 2015, she was serious with the region and always wanted all investment projects and developments to take place, given the state of underdevelopment in that region. The Zambezi governor said he regretted Muharukua's death, noting that Namibia had lost an open-hearted and minded woman. Sampofu said as one of the country's governors, Muharukua will be missed dearly. Sampofu then called on the residents of the Kunene region to lift and emulate a spirit of openness and continue fighting for the development of their region.